Right now we are joined by Shiv Sena UBT MP Anil Desai. So your first reactions on these trends that have come in with a very decisive mandate for Mahayuti?
Decisive mandate for not only Mahayuti, for people of Maharashtra. But kind of ground reality what we have seen till yesterday and what is being shown on the TV or whatever the results which are shown on the channels. I mean, this is unbelievable, unimaginable too. I mean, if you randomly also go across the section of the society and ask them, they would say that even they are surprised and shocked. But let's see, I mean, you will have to accept what the verdict is.
So do you think that there was a massive undercurrent for this Mahayuti's Ladki Bahin scheme, or what exactly worked for Mahayuti at this
point? Absolutely not. I mean, see, whatever freebies like or whatever schemes they have come out with, and whether that appealed to the section of the society, whether it was taken in such a big way that, I mean, it would completely change the scenario of the complete dynamics of the game. I mean, that is to be seen. I mean, it is too early now than to, because by 12:30 or 1 o'clock, I mean, the real picture would emerge.
But the trends would still remain.
Trends are so, I mean, ultimately, whatever the mandate of the people, we'll have to accept it. But at this stage, I mean, we are hopeful.
And, amongst the three of you, it seems like, you know, one party would pull it down or other party will put it down. But right now, it seems like all the three of you are not performing well. What do you think went wrong from Lok Sabha to assembly elections?
That is what a progressive state like Maharashtra to happen this way. And this switch that in such a big way, what is being shown or what is coming up, that doesn't convince your mind. I mean, if you see that what drastic things have come out in last 4-5 months, that these people have outperformed or they have done the best for the state of Maharashtra or city of Mumbai. Like, I mean, this is unfathomable, but you'll have to accept after all, whatever, and we are waiting for the trends.
And my final question, now post this, there might be BMC elections that might be announced as well. What do you think and what are your thoughts will be about the, you know, corporation elections?
Corporation elections where segments of the cities and two-tier cities and rural areas, I mean, certainly picture would be different. But at this stage also, I believe that trends should change.
Thank you so much, Mr. Desai, for talking to us. Thank you.